Welcome to the time in our service where we offer gifts to God. Gifts that are given to our church, but knowing that they are used to offer God's love to this community, to the world. So if you have a gift that you wish to send to our church, please hold it in your hand as we pray. Consoling and guiding God, we bring offerings from our lives to this church. Many of us have tuned in feeling like we are in the midst of a storm, with disagreement and discord, and it's all buffeting us from all directions. Help us to hear your voice in the midst of all of this. Help us to hear your call to service and to serve as an encouragement to endure for work of your kingdom. Lead us to light and hope this Easter season, so that we can joyfully and faithfully serve you and the world. In the name of Jesus, our rock and our redeemer, we pray. Amen. If you'll join us in the doxology. If you have a gift or a tithe that you wish to mail to us, you may do so at Middletown Methodist, Drawer A, Middletown, California, 95461. Giving thanks to all who have remained dedicated to supporting our work here at this church and supporting the continuation of our church in our community. Thank you. Thank you. Those who may have been touched to the point that they said, you know, I want to connect with God. I want to connect via the Middletown Methodist Church. Please email us or give us a call. And we can find ways in which you can not only enlighten your life, but enliven the lives of those here at Middletown Community United Methodist Church. It is now time for us to prepare for communion. Once a month at our church, we set a date to share communion. Now, it's a little different with you at home and we here. So I'd like for you to remember the times in which you have had communion before, whether it was here at this church, communion in another church, or any time that you prepare to remember God, remember Christ and the sacrifices that he has made for us. We commune in that way, remembering the body of Christ that was broken for us, remembering the blood of Christ that was shed for us. We do this remembering that we can be made whole with our relationship with Christ.
Feed us, Lord. Feed us.
Now we prepare for our closing blessing. It comes from India. When everything around seems to be collapsing into injustice and chaos, Creator God, teach us to love you and to recognize that you hold the earth gently in your hands. When we do not know just what to do and where to turn, teach us to trust your wisdom so that we can discern your presence in events around us. When we become unforgiving and vindictive, teach us to grasp your tenderness and forgive us for all that we do wrong. When violence, fear, and hatred seem to overtake us, teach us to receive your compassion and steer our lives in ways of justice and peace. When we think we can go it alone, teach us to depend on your grace so that with patience and persistence, we can transform the world. But most of all, teach us to appreciate your goodness, for you and we have new life. Amen. If you are alone, give yourself the love and the healing touch of Christ. If you are with others, offer a blessing to them. The blessing of Christ's healing, peace, and love. And now our closing song.
Some glad morning when the slap is o'er, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory. I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, life have gone, I'll fly away. Like a bird from prison bars that's flown, I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory. I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, just a